Herman Cain, former CEO and presidential candidate, dies at 74. Mr. Cain, who rose from poverty in the segregated South to become chief executive of a successful pizza chain and then thrust himself into the national spotlight by seeking the 2012 Republican presidential nomination, has died. He was 74. His death was announced on Thursday on his website and on social media accounts. It did not say precisely when or where he died. Dan Calabresi, the website's editor, attributed the death to the coronavirus, which President Trump, in a White House briefing, later referred to as the China virus and a horrible plague, in affirming it as the cause. Mr. Cain had been hospitalized in the Atlanta area this month after testing positive for the virus on June 29.